Okay. Now. This our first like official day like homeschooling. Like this a dry run, like for Monday, cause Monday you start kindergarten. You ready for kindergarten? Yeah, kindergarten's gonna go so hard. Anyway. So this is dry run, so I decided I would record it so I can get some critique. I hope I don't look too crazy. I can't see myself because it's a blur on the camera. Anywho, we've been at this for about an hour and a half now. Maybe a little longer. Could be 2 hours. I'm not sure. I didn't record the time we started because it's going to let him do his lesson on the leap pad, leapfrog, but he didn't want to do it. He said he wanted to do some book work. So I asked him to write the word ask. And he did. He wrote it right there. And this is just like, I just want to see where he's at. So he wrote at. He spelled it correctly and everything. So because he did that, I decided to go ahead and show him how it fits into a sentence. Because before, all we really been doing is doing the sight words. I haven't had him actually sit down, write them out, put them in sentences or nothing like that. But I'm going to go ahead. So we put it in a sentence. He actually got to read the sentence, I think. Like before he was reading, but I don't think he got it. Plus he's been trying to play this video game that he has to be able to read. So I think now he has a reason to be interested in reading. So yeah. So we went over punctuation, you know, and now we're on question words. And I just kind of let him lead me where he needs to go. I'm sure somewhere within this year it'll be some cohesive plans, but for right now, I'm just trying to get my feet wet and see and learn, you know, without. Because in order for me to learn how he truly learns, because math doesn't like to talk and he likes to do everything on his own. I just need to jump in and let him teach me what his learning style is, because he do what he want to do. Okay, so. This word, do you know this word? When you see O and W, that's another word, blending sound. That's all.
Ow.
Ow. Like ow, that hurt. Yeah. Ow.
Then the garage is wet.
Okay.
See? It's my
hair. Okay. Yes. Thank you, H. Look. Pay attention. Ow.
Ow. Ow.
H is for ow. Helicopter.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
What's the word? Good job, it is how. Now, what's this?
That.
Nope, you don't remember this word?
What's ice cream? I have yellow.
Who?
Orange.
Yeah.
Red.
Who?
Purple.
Blue.
Green.
What's that?
And who wants jam?
Good job.
Hi, Jay. I want both ice cream.
When?
When?
Where?
Where?
Yeah, just what though?
I is for ice cream. J is for jam.
What? In.
In.
W.
W. In. In.
What's the word?
In.
When.
When.
Let's load the fruits and go to the zoo.
Where.
Where.
When?
K is for kiwi. L
where?
Is for lemon.
Where?
M is for mango.
How?
Who, what, when, where, how?
Yes.
Say it.
Who, when?
Who?
Who?
What?
What?
When?
When?
Where?
Where?
How?
How?
Who, what, when, where, how?
What? Who? When?
What?
What? When? How?
Where? Where?
Where? How?
One more time.
Sorry, Pete. I won't be going so fast anymore.
When?
I was late delivering my quilts.
What?
Please slow down next time.
We are going to the zoo. Can you go with us?
Yes, Max.
P is for police car.
When?
And U is for quilt.
Where? How?
You think you can do it all the way through?
Yes.
Okay, let's do it.
Looks like the letter R is fixing the road.
Hey, pay attention.
Hi, S. Are you going to the zoo?
Sure.
Can you see?
I finished
speaking. Okay, what's that word?
My sleeper broke down.
What is that?
I'm wet.
What sound does this make? What is that? What is this word?
What?
At.
What?
At.
What? At.
But this is not. It's what?
What?
What's this one?
When.
S is
where.
Where.
And T is for tow truck.
How. Who. Where?
What?
What?
Who, what, when, where, how?
Who,
what, when,
where,
how? Where?
How?
Who, what, when, where, and how? These are question words.
Hi, V. Hi, W. Let's go to the Zoom.
Thank you, Max.
Question words.
Yes.
Question words let you know that the sentence is a question. So, what is this? What word is this? What word is this? Try again.
Yes, it's for
hey. Well, where is this?
When.
Try again. This sentence is a. It's called an interrogative sentence, but you don't need to know that yet. This is a question sentence. You understand? So because you see this, you're gonna see this. What is this?
Question.
Question mark.
Question mark.
And what is a question mark?
Hi, Z.
What is this? Punctuation.
Punctuation.
A question mark.
Good question mark.
Is a punctuation.
Punctuation.
What does punctuation do? What does punctuation do?
a question mark, right? Does anyone have any questions?
I am an exclamation mark! I am used for strong feelings! I am excited!
Woohoo! I am a comma. I am used to make a pause between thoughts and also to list things. I like cookies, cupcakes, and cucumbers.
Yikes!
What is that?
I have no idea.
I like cookies, cupcakes, and cucumbers.
Do you know the Animals ABC song?
What were those?
Let's sing it with Bob the Train. A, alligator, he's so big and green.
Because life is tasty enough with no added flavors. Say,
C, a caterpillar.
Oh, how slow it crawls.
D, goes on and on. F, a frog. His tongue sticks out so long. G, giraffe.
I can only see him halfway.
H, a hippopotamus. He can lie in the river all day. I, an iguana. It looks like a little dinosaur. J, a jaguar. He's got 1,000 spots and more. K, a kangaroo.
Look at him all around.
What do you do when there's a comma?
Your eyes. V, a vulture.
She can fly so high in the skies.
When there's a comma, you pause, right? What does a period mean? What does a period mean? What does a period mean?
Full stop.
Hmm?
It's full stop.
It means the sentence is complete. It means you are at the end of a sentence. Question words. I'm listening. Question words. What are these words, Mouse? I don't have all day. Answer me.
And travel to far away places. I also carry goods from one place to another. Let's go and meet the other modes of transport.
Where?
look, there is a car.
High freaking five, you freaking did it. You're freaking awesome. Woo! Good job. Good job.
What? Mr. Police Car?
Math did it. Boom. Math did it. Mm-hmm. Math did it. Math did it. Hey, CT had a dougie. Hey, he did it. He did it. He did it. He did it. Giddy math. Giddy math. Giddy math. Giddy math. Oh, he did it. Did you do it? He did it. Did you do it? He did it. Did you do it? Did you do it? Did you do it? You did it. Five question words. Five question words. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And what are these?
What are you all doing?
Hey, Bob, I'm helping.
What are these?
By moving the obstacle.
Hi, Bob. I'm helping with loading and unloading.
Questions?
Words.
Words. What are these?
Yeah.
All right.
No, it's an airplane.
Hold on, Sweet Pea.
Hey, dump truck. What did you do?
I tow away the wreck.
Right. So. It has definitely been 2 hours. So, gonna wrap this up. The first part of our session. Let them get a snack, maybe some lunch. Well, not lunch, a snack. We've been up since 5 this morning. But get them a snack. And come back, and then he can do pencil and paper work for the next 2 hours. Like, where he actually writes out everything we worked on since we doing language. So, here are my questions. Since, you know, I just got ideas floating off my head. Like, do I need to cover all the subjects in a day? Or can I do a particular subject for the week and just review the others? You know what I'm saying? I'm like, I don't know if that makes sense. Like, let's see. Can I... Sorry, we're trying to figure out where... They broke my tripod, so... Like, can I break his, like, for the week, we focus on, language. Reading that thing. And then, next week, we'll, like, move on to, like, science or history or something, but review what we did the weeks prior, you know, and then start it all over again the next month. Like, can I do that? Like, is it okay? I don't know. I just got ideas. I'm not sure if they'll work or not, but I'll rattle them off as I go, you know. But anyway, this is a dry run. Y'all critique me, let me know what I should not do and all of that. I am kind of like at a point where I'm kind of letting him guide me because, hey, what are you doing? Okay, let me tell you something. Come here. I don't want to have to tell you again. Next time it's going to be severe consequences. Do you understand? Do not go out of my front door. I'm right here. Don't go out of my... Don't go out of my front door without asking me. Do you understand? If I tell you again, it's not going to be good for you. Do you understand? That's the second time I had to tell you that. It won't be a third. Do you understand? Put some shoes on. Okay. So, my question is, can I focus on one subject a week and just review, like, maybe the last hour, review what we went over during the week, and then, you know, quiz him upon that. And the other thing is, what was my other question? If you do it again, I'm gonna pop your butt. You understand? Don't put your foot on the table. I can't remember what my question was gonna be, but yes, so I try to make the learnings not so monotonous. Like, we wouldn't be necessarily sitting at this table right now had he decided that he was gonna go play his leapfrog game, and I need to go over there and play with the game and figure out how I get to the addition or subtraction, or if I need to lie about his age as far as the math go, because, like, all it's giving him is number recognition, and he is, like, so past number recognition in the way that they're giving it to him. You know, they're, like, showing the number and saying the number and telling him to find it, and he can recognize the numbers by sight. Does he know the numbers by name? No. Does he know things like place value and stuff like that? No. So I don't know whether I need to. I'm going to go play with that thing and see what all is on there so I can give him something that's going to challenge him. You know, I know they have some addition, but I can't figure out how to get to. I'm going to go play with it. But yeah, he'd be over there doing math, but since he doesn't. He didn't want to do that. Those are the only two things I had planned to do with him today. So, you know, hey, whatever. You don't want to do the math, no problem. English is always my default for whatever. I mean, I'm like a science major in school. And English is just what comes easily to me. I don't necessarily like it, but I can do it. I like science. It's not that easy, but I like it. Anywho, that was our first session. The next session, part two, 2 hours, it's not going to be that difficult. He's going to be a bit busy today because he also has a speech therapy appointment. So, he had his homeschool, and then he got speech therapy. And I'm trying to decide if I should incorporate his speech therapy time into counting as his homeschool time. I'm trying to decide, like, on one day, you know, because the state thing is like 4.5 hours per day or whatever. So I'm just trying to figure things out. I don't know. This is just a test run year. So then next year maybe I'll have a better idea of what would work. But, so, yeah, thanks for watching. Give me your feedback or whatever you think I can improve upon, need help with, all that good stuff. And, if I continue to record us, I promise you there'll be much better looking videos. I promise. This is like, what, 5 o'clock in the morning? Why? I have not had to do this, like, never. So, yeah, so it's like it's now 9 o'clock in the morning, so, yeah, like, it's night 9, like, anyway, give me y'all feedback later.